Hello, I am Shishir. Currently, I am pursuing a degree in mechanical engineering from NIT BHOPAL. Presently, I am in pre-final year and I have cracked JEE in my first attempt while pursuing for board exam from cbse, and there also I got 90%. And from my back from my 9th class itself, I have been teaching to my juniors as well as my friends. So I am totally passionate about teaching because I feel it really helps the student to succeed in life. My basic concern is that when I was preparing for my course and bachelor's, I really find it hard the concepts of physics or chemistry or mathematics, whatever it is. But when I used to make the connection between them and the real life example, the concept really becomes easy. And it's my way of teaching. I really make the concept real life example, connect with them to real life example. Because it makes really easy to understand them, and it was really helpful for me as well as for my friends and my juniors. So I can be really helpful for you in preparing for your class 12th examination, or if you are preparing for engineering examination. And as I told earlier, I am pursuing a mechanical engineering. That itself also I use to help weights and some really hard subjects, you know, like stereo, machine, fluid dynamics. And from 11th class itself, I am very good in the subjects which are very hard, like thermodynamics and fluid, small part of fluid mechanics. And also the electrical perspective, which is there, like resistance, capacitance, the phasor diagrams, which I really tough to understand students in class 12 or 11. So I will make them really easy for you. So please take up my basic course. Thank you.